operations, C23, signal 11.
Troop car at that signal 1171 and a half north.
Tom, you have ETA on fire.
Calling him now.
south, request. Wellington County, Cranbury, 121.
South Star is going to fly. They're advised LZ is going to be Cranbury Station. Do you want them to reach out for you?
Go to 6482.
Sir, just one subject that needs to be transported?
Negative. It's going to be two, possibly three.
Okay, I'll let him know.
Camilla, are you reading Cranbury? Good. When you get a free minute, can you give it 2-9? Hey, Dave.
Operations 841. Operations Jersey, stand by. Just ETA on the bird, we get a chance, one com.
Maybe about 12 minutes, ETA.
Appreciate that, thanks.
One com, 6651, signal 21, catalog on. Car number 1434, M120.
Sir, you're loud and clear. I'll put you in route 131, 71 over 5 north. Thanks.
Receive, you're loud and clear and in route.
close for right now.
Receive all stations closed, 133.
Cranberry 6482.
Reaching out for Cranberry.
Yeah, trip 6482. Yeah, as we advise, it's going to be one individual fatal, no fault. And we got two with serious injuries.
Did the EMTs confirm that? Do we need to notify the medical examiner?
As of right now, the individual is still in fast. They can't confirm it yet.
All right, let me know as soon as they can.
Great.
5911. How many patients can you take, sir? Com 5911?
Yes, sir.
Not sure if my transmission went over. Do you know how many the North Star can take, how many patients? Factor two are out. One's in an ambulance going to the pad right now. It's in a Hightstown ambulance.
6482 is escorting him over real quick.
I'll have him send the second one.
Hey, Glenn, is that fourth one for the one with no pulse?
I believe so.
Back with an answer.
All right, excuse me. Come back and take another litter for the helicopter.
Five 911.
ahead.
Nordstar is sending a second helicopter.
Steve, thank you for helping that.
Roger.
You signing on, you coming from home?
That's from.
Receive.
Cranberry, first fly, motor vehicle accident. Midlands and Northbound Helene Fold is your closest trauma center.
caller, stop.
Lifecom, go.
Confirming the helicopter at the turnpike. I understand North Star is departing. Are they transporting one patient? There is a second patient. Is that another helicopter coming in for that?
There's four patients, and they have not given me an update yet.
Ground BLS is advising there are two that were brought to the helipad. We were told that one was transported initially. They were told on the ground that a second helicopter was coming in. That's unconfirmed.
Did we get an ETA on that?
On the way to Robert Wood. Any additional information we will receive as to what helicopter is going to which hospital, that receiving facility will be advised at this time. We're notified that North Star is only transporting to Robert Wood. One patient to Robert Wood at this time.
There was a second patient on the ground at the helipad. They were told that there was a second helicopter coming in. They're standing by on the ground. Should they be?
Around from Monaco.
Monaco, go.
We'll be listening for Cranberry.
Monaco, go.
Black One. I'm showing Helene Folds is going to be your closest town on 10.8 nautical miles. Robert Wood is 11.0 miles.
Monarch One received. Helene Folds closest. ETA is 14 minutes at this time.
Rams from Lifecom.
Lifecom, runaway.
You can cancel Monarch 1. They're transporting by ground.
Received. So patient going by ground, 215.
Monarch 1, received.
Grab, medevac 5 departing Melville.
Class 214.
advised, we're going to be opening up the left shoulder, the right shoulder, to flush all this traffic out. And then they have hard diversions in at 7A and 8. Traffic is being diverted off for the time being. Again, right shoulder is going to be opened up for traffic.
Thank you.
Jonesboro.
5905, you on?